and we are seeing a situation which may become like the one which was there that years ago when KANU was actually tear-gassing akina Kiraito Murunge and everybody else. We want a free and fair playing ground where all of us can join our party, all of us can actually be recognized, everybody is allowed to come and sell his policies in the county so that at least people can actually get the information they require. Where everybody, democratic rights are not being tampered with, where each and every one of us feels that he belongs to this country. This is not a country which is not under any rule of law. It's a country which is governing by the rules. And we must be play the game to the rules. In a game of football, you can't actually say, like our chairman is saying, ati sasa mimi nikufunge nyuma, then somebody else is praying. We want a system where all of us feel that we belong to a country which is democratic, which is free. And in fact, if the government continues this way, they will mess the whole system.